That means a lot to me. This is, you know, 4 years ago today, I ran my first cup race for Jack Roush, and he took a giant gamble on me. I felt like at the time to put me in that car, and Jack won the race that day. I believe Greg won it, and we finished 10th, and all five of the cars were in the top 10. And to be a part of that again today, you know, for Ford Motor Company, for Roush, and for all the guys, it's an honor.